Hello and welcome to another tutorial in Lottie Creator. Here we want to discuss the Duplicator feature. Duplicator is an innovative tool developed by our team to streamline your design and animation workflow. With Duplicator, you can effortlessly create multiple copies of any shape within your project. It's designed to save time and boost your creativity, allowing for rapid scene development. Let's dive in. Start with a shape that you want to duplicate. It can be anything, a simple circle, a star, or even a complex custom shape. Once you've selected your shape, go to the duplicator. Here, you'll find options to set the number of copies you need. The duplicator is about giving each copy its unique flair. You can alter the transformation parameters for each duplicate. Let's say you're creating a starry sky. You can duplicate a star and then adjust each copy's rotation, scale, and position. This adds variety and dynamism to your scene. Adjusting these parameters is intuitive. Just tweak the values and voila, the duplicator will increment the values for each copy. The real power of Duplicator lies in its ability to rapidly populate your scene with multiple objects, each with its unique characteristics, all while maintaining a cohesive design. Experiment with different settings to see how quickly you can transform a single element into a complex, engaging scene. It's perfect for when you need to create patterns, backgrounds, or intricate designs. So that's it, folks. Thank you for joining this tutorial. We can't wait to see the amazing scenes you'll create using the Duplicator feature in Lottie Creator. Happy creating!